Good morning, guys! I literally just woke up and I'm about to eat. I actually ate some pancakes, but then someone is banging on my door trying to kill me, so I had to open the door.
Let's go!
I don't know if you can see. This guy want me to work out while I just finished eating my breakfast. You want me to puke, bro?
You know what? Let's go to the gym.
Here we go. You guys know I usually work out at night. I never seen the gym life this early, and I'm still sore from yesterday's late days. Oh, my butt and my legs, but this crazy guy's here, so let's get it. It actually feel great working out in the morning, but not used to it. You guys know I already did a squat. It was for late days yesterday. This guy wants me to do squats again.
Come on, man, you need to wake up.
Bro, you're too tall. Look at this thing.
No, here, don't hurt yourself. Here, okay, let's switch.
This guy's too tall.
Two.
One. In case I forgot to say, we are doing whole body workout. So we finished legs. I don't even know we finished legs. We just did legs. Now we're gonna go chest. Then some arms, shoulders, back, everything. Gotta do abs. Aaron's biggest lover.
Remember I said I never sweat? It's because I don't run on treadmill. God damn, look at me. I'm sweating like crazy.
I did not puke, which I thought I would, because I literally just finished eating breakfast with this guy knocking my door. Oh God, see? I'm sweating. I'm crazy now, because I usually just lift heavy. I don't run calories, but today I do. Because apparently, Aaron told me he burns fat. See, that's why you need crazy friends, motivated friends like Aaron, knock on your door in the morning when you just woke up, so you can push yourself. A lot of you guys asked me what kind of protein I take. I'm taking the Pro Gainer. That's the protein I'm using. 60 protein per scoop, 650 calories per scoop. Let's get it. This is what happened. I was tired, so I decided to take a nap because I woke up early and Aaron woke me up to work out. Now I took a long nap. It is getting late. So I'm dressing up, ready to get stuff done. I'm going to Spencer's place real quick because I need to get some photo shoot done. Not for Instagram, but for other things I cannot tell you guys just yet. So many things on me right now. I have a hat, two jackets, my cameras, and then we're about to take some pictures. I need to get it done in an hour, so someone else is coming to my place in an hour and shoot some videos. I don't know if you guys can see, my hair is getting long. It's hard to style it now. It's time to get a haircut soon. Now we're here at Spence's place. Aiden is going to be the professional photographer right now, and that's the wall. Make everything happen.
That's what we do.
And Ray is about to do another one.
Look, you see my hair? Josh did this for me. He made me
pretty. Yeah, sure. The birthday boy's here.
Birthday
boy.
About to get the birthday photo on right now.
Yeah? Oh, sure. Those are birthday photo like every year. Well, you just turned what, like 19?
20, dog.
Come oh, 20? On. Okay, all right, my bad.
My God.
Oh my God, that's some. That awkward photo though. Birthday cupcake right here.
So I was just chilling here, you know, all of a sudden I smell this. This smell is just coming to my nose. I'm like, that must be noodle. And what did I see? What did I found here?
Tried it already?
That's the noodle we found.
Ready?
You guys remember? Same we time? Did that with Aaron the other day, the spiciest, hottest noodle.
It was good. I don't mind because I love spicy and it's ready? Awesome. Oh, you gotta try it first time?
Yeah, I'm gonna try it. Hottest ramen noodles in the world.
Bro, okay, take it. If you can take it, you're Asian.
Hottest ramen noodles in the world.
Let's see, Aiden's Asian.
I guess I'm Asian, bro.
Ooh.
Whoa!
Yeah. Oh! Snap! You dropped that noodle! You dropped that noodle! That noodle!
I love that noodle.
I love that noodle, noodle. I love that noodle, noodle. Release your inner Bruce Lee.
What the fuck?
Soy sauce? What?
Soy sauce.
Wasabi!
Look at this guy.
Sweating balls.
You sweat like crazy.
Spicy world.
Oh my god.
My brain tell me not to take any more, but my tongue in my mouth just keep wanting more.
Big niggas calling.
All right, cool. I'll see you there.
I'm back to my place, and I'm about to take a shit, and this guy show up. So I can't even take a shit. I was literally about to take a shit, and then you show up. I'm like, shit, I gotta answer the door.
What's up, dude?
So they came here to shit at my bathroom. I can't show you guys yet because it's like a secret, but you will know on his channel on Sunday. But we're just here hanging out and watching the new music video by Weeknd. It's so awesome. Maybe I'll do a react video to that. I'll show you guys what we do right now.
It's crazy, right? Super dope.
So since they're gonna use my bathtub, I'm gonna move this thing out of the way and it won't be dirty.
Oh yeah, also my laundry.
Big Niz here setting out his shots. Guys,
super low angle, I'll tell you that.
Super low angle?
No!
It's on the Onion channel?
Yes.
All right. So while they're shooting in my bathroom, I gotta come here to the microwave, eat the gains.
This is a lesson I want you guys to learn. Never let anyone use your bathroom.
Never.
Because it becomes like this.
It's an ocean.
It becomes like this.
Oh God.
What have you done?
Bro, I don't know, bro. This is good vlog.
What have you done to my bathroom?
Yo, everyone.
It's like a freaking river right now.
Yo, get some more towels, bro. You only have two towels?
Yeah. You have to like drink them.
I feel like Jesus Christ. Ugh.
I need to call a wild animal control.
Bro, are you actually taking a freaking shower in my tub?
Ah, the shampoo in my eye, bro.
Oh my god.
This guy came to my place and said, can I use your bathtub to shoot a video? Look at this disaster right now. Look at this freaking disaster all the way to the back there. I don't know how he's gonna clean all that. You see all that? Oh my god.
Oh gosh. Man, the bathroom was a mess. I did not expect that. And I thought Nick would just tell me he's gonna come to film a bathroom. I didn't know he'd make the whole mess in my bathroom. Man, to be honest, I was getting pissed. Nick, if you're watching this, bro, I was getting a little pissed. I'm like, yo, you can't wash my tub, you can't wash my tub, but why are you making a mess? Like, I know he's gonna clean it, but not all the way. I have to freaking clean at the end. Again, everything happens for a reason, and it's not about what happened, it's how you deal with it sometimes, right? Instead of getting pissed, I'm just like, you know what, okay, fine. I haven't really cleaned my bathroom and my tub for a bit. So now I cannot force have to clean the whole bathroom.
After spending like an hour of cleaning my bathroom, I'm exhausted. But besides exhausted, I'm hungry. So you know what I do? I got 30 minutes to go grab a Gaines food before they close.
I don't know why it is getting cold. Is it because it's fall right now? Wow. It is cold. I know some of you guys saw my last time when I said this. I was wearing a jacket. Yeah, I didn't wear anything inside, but you have to understand, I'm in California. I'm in LA, which is hot all the time. It was literally like 100 degrees a week or 2 weeks ago. Now it's freaking freezing. So that doesn't make sense. Probably it's because fall season now.
Back at it again. At the Gaines place. My drink is ready to go.
I know before I've been always getting the superfood bowl, but now it's this one. This is my new favorite. It's almond button dream. Yeah, that's what it called. It's so much better.
I think the best combination of having this and relax is going to jacuzzi. But unfortunately, right now it's 10:45. That means I only have 15 minutes because the jacuzzi upstairs closed at 11. So I'm gonna hurry up, jump into jacuzzi, relax, and come back. So I just got back from jacuzzi, took a shower,
feels amazing. Now I'm probably gonna go downstairs because Struel, as you guys see earlier, is his birthday today. So I'm gonna say happy birthday to him. They might go out somewhere. I don't know if I will go out with them yet. I'm not sure, I haven't decided yet. I might not. Just keep watching and you know how the night ends. I wasn't planning to go out at all, but the only thing I'm a little pissed right now is that I am trying to shoot a prank for my main channel tomorrow. But here's the thing, I need a lot of people be on it on this one. When you work with people sometimes, they just, people ditch and people are not reliable sometimes. So I'm in a situation I needed to film for tomorrow, but not everyone can do it tomorrow. Some people can, some people cannot. So I'm on this dilemma and I won't be able to shoot it. It's kind of pissing me off because I'm trying to post this video on Monday for you guys on the main channel. But just wait for it, it's gonna come eventually. I'm gonna shoot it for the next couple days. I think it's because I've been working out a lot lately, so I'm actually hungry again. I literally just drank a protein shit like an hour ago. Man, I'm starving again. Oh my goodness. I think that's a good thing, right? Because I need gains. I need a lot more gains. Birthday boy.
Got some chicken? You got some chicken?
Is this like a squad shirt right now? What? Where can I find the ramen? Yo, Stro, where can I find this shit? What?
At your local grocery store.
Is it?
Yes.
Beef. Chicken. Yo, you want beef, homie? You want some beef?
Beef, you want beef?
You want beef, homie? So I'm gonna introduce you guys this guy. I don't know if you guys know this guy. If you have heard of a Mr. what?
Saxophone man?
Saxophone man. Yes! I don't know if you guys heard of it. That video was what? How long ago?
That was like five years ago.
5 years ago. It sounds something like. I promised some of you guys before, I asked on Twitter what prank you want me to do, and some of you guys said you want to see me do lyrics prank. Just in case you didn't know, my girlfriend Lauren, she lives in Paris. So the time is quite different. By this time right now, I'm about to go to bed. It's time she waking up. I think I'm gonna try to prank my girlfriend on this lyrics prank stuff. Never tried it before. So I don't know how it turns out, but yeah, let's go. Sorry, babe, if you're watching. They told me to prank you. And for the song lyrics, I'm gonna use Drake's Too Good. So yeah, let's see how that turns out. So I got my phone connected here. It connects to my computer and that's how I'm gonna record from here. All right guys, so I was waiting for my girlfriend to wake up so I can start texting her. She texted me while I was at Spence, so I had to come back here and then ready to set out and ready to do this. I'm gonna let you guys know, for some reason, when I computer my phone to the laptop, you can see here, it says 9:40 a.m. but it's actually right now, it's not 9:40 a.m. I'll show you what time it is right now. Look, that's the actual time, 4:24. Just to clear out, it's not 9:40 a.m. right now, it's 4:00 in the morning. Instead of just going straight through the lyrics, I'm gonna kind of like talk a bit and start like sneak it in. And I don't think my girlfriend would know, cause she's in France, and I don't think this is like more like a US prank kind of thing. She watched YouTube, but she only watched like French YouTuber. I don't think French YouTuber do that. Let's hope she doesn't find out. All right, let's get going. So I was at Spence's place and I text her. I was like, oh, Spence has cool video. I sent her a video and I say, hey, wake up, we need to talk. That's like kind of like set out the mood. And she said, hey babe, just woke up, that's a cool video. What? I'm gonna start with, yeah, look, yeah. Look, and I put some dot 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 just to emphasize. Look, I don't know how to talk to you. I think that dot 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 makes it more dramatic. You guys know if I'm talking about. Took us so long to respond. This lyrics prank's hard when she's not responding. Oh, there we go. Okay, she just read it. She say, huh? What do you have to tell me exactly? You're stressing me out right now. She's already stressing out. What? I haven't even started yet. Oh my god. I don't know how to ask you if you're okay. She said, I am okay, but you don't look like you are. Please, can you tell me? My friends always feel the need to tell me things. She said, about? Seems like they're just happier than us these days. Now she said, what the?
Are you serious right now? Like, really? Yeah. These days, I don't know how to talk to you. How can you tell me something like that? Whoa. Oh, now I feel bad. She said, I'm always here for you. I don't understand. Oh, I'm sorry, babe. Oh, shit. She's trying to call me right now. Decline. Oh, my gosh. She's gonna be pissed. Oh, I gotta go to the next one. Please answer. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Hold on, hold on. We need to talk. Oh, shit. Hold on. I don't know how to be there when you need me. We need to talk, not by text, but on the phone. This makes me nervous and hungry again. Just answer my call. Yeah, she's definitely... She always call me when something is going down. Yeah. Decline. It feels like the only time you see me is when you turn your head to the side and look at me differently. Why are you even rocking like that? Talking. Why are you even talking like that? Yeah. Me and Lauren actually had a little fight. And last night. This is crazy. I think I lost my patience. This actually fits what happened last night. We kind of have a little argument. I didn't even think about it. This lyric works so perfect for my situation. Last night. I got high as the expectation. Oh shit, I think she know now. I don't know, she say must be a joke. That's not funny, Josh. And then? Last night, I came to a realization. She's pissed, she say, answer my calls. I'm not kidding. Said I hope you can take it. You're not even brave enough to tell me things on the phone. Oh, you are doing that by text. Ah, for real? WTF? Oh, she's calling me again. Oh my god. I'm gonna capitalize that. Make it more dramatic. I'm too good to you. Oh, yeah. She's roasting me right now. She's like, you have got no balls. I'm way too good to you. Oh, shit. She said, huh? Wait, she might know the lyrics. Oh shit, almost accidentally answered it. Are you trying to break up this way? Oh, LMA. Damn, she said, are you seriously using Drake to break up with me or tell me something? Shit, she found out. Okay guys, I can't do it no more. I'm done. Okay, I gotta call her now. Hello?
Are you serious?
What?
You want to tell me something, obviously.
Yeah, I do. I think we
Which is?
We
what?
I don't know. I don't know how to talk to you.
Are you again gonna use this stupid like, song like, for real?
How can you not know I'm pranking you when you realize that's the song? How can you not realize I'm just pranking you? You realize it's Drake's song, but you don't know I'm pranking. Like you don't know it's a joke. You just like. I'm shooting a lyrics prank, babe. You're on camera right now.
I'm tired of being always like the target of your stupid pranks.
Then prank me back. Then prank me back if you can.
One day I'm gonna do that. You're not gonna understand.
Well, make sure you record it, cause I know where you put a camera. You're not gonna catch me.
Yeah, we'll see.
Okay, we'll see.
You need to stop it.
You need to cut it. I was just pranking you on vlog, so you're gonna see this tomorrow on the vlog. Oh god, guys, you can tell my girlfriend she can get mad like quick, but then she can get cool like quick too, so it's all good. She texts me, silly boy. Well, I hope you guys enjoy this.
And I am so tired now, it's almost 5 o'clock. I need to finish this video, edit it, and give it to you guys tomorrow. And I really hope you enjoy it. If you do, please do me a favor, give a big thumbs up on this video. I really need it. And please share it with your friends, share it with anybody, and let them tell to subscribe and be the notification squad if you haven't. That was close. I thought she's gonna about to break up with me too. I'm like, shit. So instead of the secret code today, I wanna ask you guys, what are other lyrics prank you want me to do? What other lyrics or who else you want me to prank? Thank you guys again so much for all your support. I'm exhausted right now, but guess what? I still finished today's vlog and I'm gonna edit it and post it tomorrow because I love you guys and thank you guys for all your support. See you guys. See you guys on tomorrow's vlog. You ready? Ooh, I'm just kidding. Peace!
Double killer clown.
Why are you laughing?
Why so serious?
Do you think this is funny, Josh?
Yeah.
Do you think that this is funny?
Beep boop.